The Provincial Health Officers Association of the Philippines is having our national convention from August 25 to 27, 2015 at Princesa, Palawan. The theme of our convention is Universal Healthcare High Impact 5 Project. The objective of this convention is to support the programs of the DOH, especially the High Impact 5, or they call it High 5, wherein we are focusing on the different health programs, specifically the maternal health program, the infant care program, the HIV prevention program, and the service delivery network, wherein we are improving our access to our community, the health services being provided by our health facilities in the whole country. We at the Provincial Health Office are doing our best to give our constituents the best health care we can in order to improve their lives, and therefore they will be a better citizen for the future of our country. Also, we would like to acknowledge the support of our very energetic director, Director Eduardo Janeiro, the director for Mimaropa region. Para sa akin, masasabi ko isa siya sa pinakamagaling na director sa atin sa Pilipinas, kasi ginagawa niya lahat, tinutulungan niya lahat ng mga probinsya, especially kami sa Oriental Mindoro, para maibigay namin ang napakaganda at di kalidad na serbisyong pangkalusugan sa aming mga mamamayan. So yun, Director Janeiro, good luck and good health. At naway, pagpalaay ka pa ng ating buong may kapal, nang sa ganon, may pagpatuloy mo ang magandang layunin sa pagbibigay ng serbisyong kalusugan sa ating mamamayan, lalo-lalo na sa Mimaropa region.
It's mainly thinking out of the box and be creative. There are so many things we can discover on our own level. Anything you need from us, just tell us. So, kung kaya na namin bigay na sa inyo. Maraming maraming salamat sa inyo. Sir, maraming salamat.